Hey, Ogum Olympic Squad, what is poppin'? I'm actually recording off of my PC right now because I have a camera. Yes, I hope you angle it up. Yes, I have a camera, as you guys can see. Yes, I have clips on here, but I just realized I don't have, on this specific computer, I don't have an SD card slot. My laptop does, but that's just, it'll be annoying. I'll have to sign in to my YouTube. I'll have to sign in to everything on there to post through there when it's simple enough to just to record a quick video off here. But the reason I skipped the daily vlogs, the 5 days in the vlog, is not because I felt like it, or not because I wanted to, because you guys know I was committed to do a 365 day, vlogs, so every day 365 days straight. The sad part is that's my phone, guys. I blew the battery up, that's the whole reason that I could not keep posting is because, well, first I accidentally fucked up my audio jack. I stuck an audio jack in there that was all messed up and in the end broke off, and it just kept saying I had headphones in, and I kept trying to fix it and I accidentally shoved a nail through the LCD board and the motherboard and power system, all that, and it didn't work. It'd say CoolPad Legacy, and then it shut off. CoolPad Legacy shut off. Then it just wouldn't come on. And then I tried taking it apart to see if I could fix it, and blew the battery up. So that's the reason I've not been posting in the last 5 or 6 days. It's because I'm not able to. If I knew my password and had Wi-Fi at the time, because at the time I forgot that I changed my password, so I'm like, okay. What do I do now? Now I'm screwed. I'm gonna have to start a whole new channel. I've been so dedicated to this channel for so long now that I'm like, fuck, this is gonna tick me off because I've been dedicated for over almost 2 years now to growing this channel, to being big, to being what I want. And I've dedicated so much time and effort into this channel. I'm like, I swear to God, if this channel just blows the fuck up for no reason without me being connected to it, without me knowing my password, and then it starts gaining all these subscribers, and I'm fucked because I can't post any more videos, and that's obviously me, and it's been so difficult to make extra channels and know the name. No, this was not the Pacific phone that I started the YouTube account on. I started it on a CoolPad, not a CoolPad Legacy. I started it on a CoolPad, and then the CoolPad just started fucking up. So I got this phone, and then about 2.5 years of me having this phone, about maybe 2 years in me having this phone, I blew the battery up, and then from that point on, I just started recording off of my computer. But then, what am I even saying? Sorry, I'm just trying to spit shit out of my mind. 2 years after having my phone, I blew the battery up. And then I could not record video, so I had to skip 5 days. That's what I was trying to say, not what I just said. But I have an intention to do that. I'll just be sitting there rambling and looking at something, and I'll just start rambling about this something that's completely different. And I'll just be staring at whatever I just showed or whatever I'm looking at, and I'll be rambling about something that I'm not supposed to be rambling about, that I don't even know what I'm supposed to be saying. But then I blew the battery up. Could not post. I'm like, shit, how do I post a daily again? And I tried, no having, I didn't have Wi-Fi, so I could not just simple sign into my YouTube. And I forgot the password at the time, but I realized I changed it. And then I remembered it, got in, and I was like, oh, we've already skipped 5 days, so it's pointless to try and do daily again because I skipped 5 days. So it's not that I was not committed, it's because I destroyed my phone. And I'm not gonna even try and do a thumbnail thing on here because it's really annoying. I can. You guys know I've been doing the whole thumbnail, uploading a thumbnail after posting the video for almost a year and a half now. But it's annoying to upload thumbnails, but this is the reason that I've not been posting, so it's a simple fact of I didn't know my password, didn't have Wi-Fi to get in at the time, and I couldn't get in, and none of my devices had internet, and none of my devices worked with my YouTube because I didn't know the password. But then I figured out the password, and I started recording off the uploading off my desktop, and just posting videos through here, which actually worked out pretty well. It started working, and then I just decided to just stop uploading through here, and then I started uploading through my phone again, and then from there, I don't know. I did blow my phone up, and I couldn't upload. just when I'm talking about guys, I just start rambling. But I'm going to get this video up because I know a lot of people are wondering why I just randomly stopped posting. So this is why I blew my phone up, couldn't post, no Wi-Fi, no nothing to get into my YouTube. So that is why I've not been posting. Make sure you guys do like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. That way I never miss a new video. And I will see you guys whenever I get the chance to upload a new video. Peace out. I can't really cover the camera, but... You had to interrupt my video for that. Later. But besides my video being interrupted, I'll see you guys whenever I can upload a new video.